Yo, hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jesh back again. And this time, still drawing, but you know, more like etching. So, this little piece I have here, it's a collaboration. My friend Doris, you know, she painted something, and the paint layered on so thick, you know, thick. No. The paint layered on so thick that I could basically chip away at it. So in my hand I have like the soldering tool or whatever, it made like a little point. So I took that and broke away at the layers of paint. And as you see, I mean, you see all the different colors popping through, the blues, the yellows, the greens that were created, the red. I mean, it was a really beautiful piece, and I'm very thankful that Doris trusted me enough to do something over it. So, a bomb just went off, excuse me. So, hope you enjoy my process of etching, and that's about it. Yeah, hope you've been good during this quarantine, and I hope you've been creating stuff during this break. Without further ado, you can just look at the video. I'll speed it up now.
Bye.
guys, if you stuck around to the end of the video, then I really appreciate it. Share it with your friends, comment. Wait, I don't tell you what to do. You do what you want to do. Nah, but seriously, if you like the content and all that, then, you know, just subscribe or whatnot. Yes, I do make these beats. Bye.